in almost the entire third period. McDavid down on his knees, lost the puck. And Bouchard goes back after it. They all look gassed in the Edmonton White. Remarkable job to force a game seven. But that they run out of magic, digging out of holes all season. Tkachuk slides it ahead. Evan Rodriguez battling Evan Bouchard. And it's wide. 30 seconds to go. Tkachuk had it blocked. Skated back by McDavid. Then fired back wide of the cage by Rodriguez.
Oh, what a great shift from Rodriguez.
20 seconds to go. One last gasp for Edmonton. Bouchard's pass didn't click with Draisaitl. 12 seconds to go. Florida trying to end it up against the wall, which would be fitting. 3 seconds to go. The Florida.